what we will get? When all the we will get big number. What we will get?
Big number.
And when we do minus subtraction, what we will get?
Small
number. Okay, so now today I am going to teach you. Tell you story. Do you like story?
Yeah.
Okay, who is this?
Keeper.
Who is this?
Keeper.
Keeper. And can you tell me who is these?
Friend.
Whose friend they are?
Keeper.
Okay, okay, I will put down here. These are?
Keeper's friend.
Okay, one day you know what happened? Keeper went to school. You all come to school every day?
Yeah.
So Keeper also went to school there. But his teacher told him, the teacher told to all the class, tomorrow I am going to take your mid sum test. Okay. What teacher is going to take?
Mid sum test.
So teacher told go home and study well and tomorrow prepare for the test. And who will bring the good marks in the test? They will go grade
1.
And who will bring 0? They will not go
grade 1.
They will stay in the
reception
only. Okay. Then what happened? Keeper went to the home and
play with his sister.
So he thought, okay, tomorrow morning I will get up. I will get up early in the morning and I will study. So let me play and let me watch the cartoon. So what happened? Night time he slept very late and early morning he got up very late. He wake up very late. Then no time to
go
study. Then as usual he went without study to the school. Then he went to the school. Then what happens? He didn't study. Then teacher was giving the test paper. Then he doesn't know anything because he didn't study well. Okay. Sit properly. You don't like the story? Okay. So he didn't study. So teacher was giving the test paper and all other children they did very nicely. Sit properly. What happened? And why are you here? Okay. Then sit properly. Then all other children they did very nicely. Because they knew all the question and answer and they did very nicely and Keeper doesn't know anything. So what happens? Keeper brought
Diploma.
Keeper
got 0 marks.
Yeah. Keeper got 0 marks. Then teacher told Keeper, you didn't study, so you will not go grade 1. You will not go grade 1. Okay. Then what happens? He went to the home. Then he cried. How we cry? They cry. Then his mama asked. What his mama asked? His mama asked. What happened, Keeper? Who is she?
Mama.
His mama asked. What happened, Keeper? Then he told mama, I got 0 because yesterday I didn't study and teacher told me you will not go grade 1. Then mama told, don't worry, I will go and meet with your teacher and I will talk with her. Then mama went to the teacher and she asked, please give Keeper one more chance. Then teacher agreed to give the chance. Then second time when teacher took the test, what happened? Keeper studied well and got good marks. But he got
good marks.
Then he was very happy. Make happy face.
Yay!
Then Keeper and his all other friends went to the
grade 1.
Okay, so now I am writing here some question.
5 minus 2.
No, who told you 5 minus 2? I am not writing 5 minus 2. What is this number?
5.
What is this sign?
Plus.
This is plus sign? Plus means all?
Together.
Okay. And what is this number?
2.
Okay. So tell me what is the first step?
Five.
Addition.
2 is a big number.
Which one is big number?
5.
So we have to Circle the big number. Big number in the
mark.
And small number in the
my hand. After 5.
After 5, what we have to do?
6, 7.
So what will be the answer?
7.
So when we do addition, what will come? Big number will come. All together, big number will come. Okay, now we know.
12.
Okay, we will do. What is this sign? Minus. So, what is the first step? Circle the
teacher.
What is in the table?
Okay, thank you, my dear. So, what we have to do? Circle the
teacher.
Then, big number in the small number in the
hand.
So, what we have to do? Backward counting. Before 5, what comes?
4, 3.
So what will be the answer?
3.
So it means when we do addition, big number will come. When we do subtraction, small number will come. Okay? So now I am going to give you activity you have to do.
Teacher, 3 is like this.
Okay, no problem. Teacher is writing like this only. Okay, take your pencil and take your this paper. And I will see how fast you are doing. Don't cut your pencil. Everybody got? Everybody got?
Nobody give me.
I will give you. Yeah, I will see. There are mixed sums. You have to do addition and
one.